Hello, hello.
Is there any chance you have the time to transport something? Looking for something, Commander? Make a difference around here. I've got some courier work. What can I get you, Commander?
Where's Sharon?
Hey, I need someone for a transport job. Are you free? Take a load off, Commander. If you're looking for courier work, I'd appreciate you hearing me out. Something I can get you, Commander? any chance you have the time to transport something? Looking for something, Commander?
How does this place compare to your regular port?
The people that run this place really know what they're doing. It's a decent port.
Sure. Well, as long as it serves its purpose, then.
Yeah, it's
a little bit
shitty.
You're looking to pick up some work, there's usually plenty on offer.
But we can't. May introduce the story a little bit.
Time-sensitive transport job, if you're interested. Hey, Commander, what can I get for you?
I'm under the impression that around these parts,
if you want to make a difference around here, I've got some courier work.
I think you're right. Sometimes you can't avoid getting your hands dirty.
Thank you. Yeah. Let it boom. Sorry.
Thank you.
exploring. So. Okay. Thank you.
Retracted gear. Make no shields. Take evasive maneuvers.
That's small.
Doom. Observe minimum clearance distance.
Ready for super cruise. Main engine charging.
Speed restrictions are now lifted. Until next time, Commander.
Shields restored.
What's this?
Temperature okay.
Sensing how good claw lands. Tintosh. Okay, where's the rest? Thank you. Nice, nice. We have daylight.
Mass lock. FSD cooldown complete. In mass lock. Landing gear down.
Disappear.
Shift.
Echt jetzt? Cheater!
Switch to turret.
Seid so doof. Okay. Nice. Another try, folks. Huh?
charging.
Yeah, Sharon was a good teacher. I found the drone. Hey, Gravlex. Crashed my episode. Nice. Sorry for that. Okay. We can fix this. Synthetics all. Thank you. my last drone SRV fighter thing. And now we have SRV left. Okay. Nice instancing. Instancing is hurt terrible. Now we try something. To do in this way, not the best solution, but I hope it works.
Charging FSD.
Spells, what else? Gegend lang. Jet glitches. Okay, where's this little girl? DLL. I don't see her.
In mass lock. Cooldown complete. Landing gear down. Thank you.
Next try. Try don't to kill it, to kill me. Get out of your fucking ship and take an SRV. Stupid old man.
Switch to turret. Switch to turret. Switch to cap.
Drive assist off.
Shield deactivated. Shield activated.
Activated.
Yeah.
Suit fully charged. Shield deactivated. I know. Where I have to go?
Deactivated.
Yeah, kein Bier, but water. Thank you. Yeah, can I use my own chip? Then I'm away I go. Yeah. müssen wir jetzt natürlich anders machen. Okay.
Switching nice to twist. Fire Group C. Out of mass lock.
Yes.
FSD charging.
So, fingers crossed. This is a big weakness. What do you say? On a physical multi-crew? Yes, of course. And there's only the chance to do it in the right way. And it works. Sometimes it works. Yes! Now I'm audience 2!
Main engine charging.
I hope it works.
Group B.
First jump.
FSD nice. Ready.
Is there a neutron star? Okay, back to normal optics.
FSD charging.
It seems it's only a crate duck. In the SP, I'm still in it. Nice.
FSD cooldown complete. Main engine charging.
So, what will happen in general?
Cooldown complete.
Seems like Kendra was kidnapped by someone. Nice! No, not nice. She can't do anything. nice. Still out of time.
Cool down complete. Gear down. Mass lock. FSD not available.
Oh my god. Okay.
No gravity. Magnetic contact active.
Oops. Sorry. Apex. It's an Apex. Yes, it works. Graflex, it worked.
Something I can get you, Commander? Got something you need to offload? Please.
Do feel free to waste my time.
Go away, little girl. So, and for now, we have Kendra and Jendong.
Lend a hand. I'll pay you for it.
Will be dealt with immediately.
Thank you. My friends, I will use this as the cliffhanger to the next episode. I think the next one will be played by Sharon herself. And you have captured Kendra alive after a few things, few issues. And yeah, I think we want to do next week at Friday another episode. It was fun to play with you, and thanks for watching. Take care.